Hey guys, it's Ayin. This is the first dungeon that you'll come across called Palace Cellar. It is in the City of Towers in Mae Devi. There is an NPC that gives you a quest to complete the dungeon with a mentor. He is right at the city entrance here on West Main Street. After you get that quest, head to the Palace Cellar. It's right under Tower Road on the east side. There's a little door that you can open and go through. There's also a quest just before the dungeon portal, which basically tells you to kill the boss. There's another quest at the end, but I'll explain that later.
Ha!
When you enter the last boss area, climb up the vine to the other side. I already got the quest from the NPC there. All you have to do is just pick up the bucket and throw it at the dummy boss in there. Basically, when you fight the boss, at some point, he might turn on his fire buff. When he does this, he takes much less damage. Buckets of water will appear. I don't know how, but you have to pick them up and throw it at him and continue DPSing. Also, the boss will start to set everything in the room on fire. When he does that, just jump in the water to put out the fire. So, it's a good idea to stand near the water area. And that's about it. Enjoy watching!